Corner high on the short side. Reed made another save. Now it's McAvoy looking for a lane. Right in front, Bergeron. And he scores!
Their best players in his first game back in a very long time. And just a lost coverage. You can see Bergeron comes flying out of the corner. And no one picks him up. And he just walks in all alone. He's able to go across. Look at him come back there, stop. Pulls that puck to his forehand. No chance for Pecky. Even gets caught up there with Roman Josi. So Josi was kind of pushing him away, and Bergeron up and over.